Well, it took me a while to actually get around to doing this interview, so we're kind of getting to the end of winter right now. I'm still wearing my toque, it's still pretty cold outside, but snow is slowly starting to melt, and that's probably a good thing because it's been a pretty long winter, really cold, and a ton of snow.